Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Brittany, and on this channel I post daily vlogs and weight loss content, so if you are into that sort of stuff, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and if not, that is alright too. So today we're going to be doing a what I eat in a day video, and day two of me and my friend Megan's weight loss challenge. So I had some people, well not some people, a lot of people comment, and they said that we should try the Grow with Joe workout, and I looked her up and she has so many workouts, but I saw this one. It was almost like she was dancing and I thought it looked very fun. So I sent it to my friend and we ended up doing that today. The moves are very easy, but the pace and the way we move, oh, it's very effective. And my legs hurt so freaking bad. So tomorrow me and Megan, we're going to be doing arm workouts, because we need to give our legs a break. When I stand up, my knees are like weak. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video and I will see you in the next clip. Sweaty mess right now, and I have the air conditioner on, so if that sound annoys you, I'm so sorry, but it's got to be on. Y'all know like when you work out and then afterwards you have that like high feeling, like, am I allowed to say that? Y'all know what I mean. That's currently how I feel right now. I'm gonna go take a shower, and after I get out of the shower, then I'm gonna make my breakfast and my coffee, and oh my gosh, let me show you guys my ring. Okay, so I completely filled my workout ring, and then my walking ring is almost full, and it is only 11:13 a.m. Anyway, day two is complete, and I'm really excited. All right, you guys, so I just had groceries delivered. I didn't get a lot. I just got a few things that we needed. So I got some cream cheese because we ran out the other day. Well, Jaren hasn't ran out of his, but I ran out of mine. And then we got some Sunny D. I haven't had Sunny D in forever, and I've been craving like orange juice, and I saw Sunny D and I was like, wait, I haven't had that in forever. So got a big thing of that. We got some more romaine lettuce because we have salads a lot. You may notice if you watch my videos that we have salads almost every single night. So we tend to run out a lot. I got a big pack of Hot Pockets. Me and Jaren used to eat these constantly, and honestly, they are really high in calories. It's like 320 calories for one Hot Pocket. One Hot Pocket. I only eat these when I'm like really, really craving them, but I mostly got these for Jaren. I got some Flamin' Hot White Cheddar Popcorn. Never tried these, and 60 calories per cup. That's good. I'm excited. And then I got a red onion because we plan on having cheeseburgers tonight. And for some reason, I don't really like the white onions on cheeseburgers. I only like red onions. Then I got two bundles of bananas. I love bananas. I got some almond milk, and I just realized that they did not get my gallon of milk. That's rude. I got some new creamer. It's non-dairy creamer, almond milk, and oat milk, inspired by hazelnut latte. I bet that's good. I'm actually going to try this. And it's lower calorie than the creamer that I have right now, so that's good. I got some more iced coffee. It is 12:21 and I purposely waited until my groceries got here just so I could have coffee. And I got some light whipped cream. I got two things of this because I'm planning on making this into ice cream. And then to go along with that, I got pistachio and chocolate fudge. What do you call this? Pudding? You know, I don't know, guys. I never get this stuff. And the only reason I got it is because my friend Megan, she had like a little ice cream hack on her channel. And we were talking and she said that I should get this. And I actually forgot all about it. And good thing she reminded me. I'm really excited to try this. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and fix my coffee and my breakfast because I am starving and I need caffeine. Alright guys, so I'm about to make the ice cream hack. I'm going to go ahead and do the pistachio one tonight. I texted Megan and asked her if she could FaceTime right now, but she's not texting me back. I rewatched her video and I saw that she just put it in the whipped cream container and then stir it up and then put it in the freezer. So I know how to make it. I just, you know, I don't know how long to leave it in the freezer. So this is really full. I honestly might have to put it in a bowl. A big bowl. Okay. I'm just going to put it in here. It's kind of hard to believe that this comes out being ice cream because this is like, it's not actual ice cream and obviously it's not going to have the same consistency, but y'all know what I mean. It's just weird. It's a very weird hack. I'm going to put it back in the container after I mix this up. It would be nasty if I tasted it now, wouldn't it? Yeah, probably. Alright guys, so I texted Megan and she said that they have to be in the freezer for 5 hours and tomorrow they will be perfect. So we will not be able to have this until tomorrow. Which, it's alright. Because I would probably end up eating the whole thing and we don't eat that. I'm going to go ahead and do the chocolate fudge one and then both of them will be ready tomorrow. So first I got to wash this bowl. Alright you guys, so I put the chocolate one in here. Alright you guys, so I'm finally going to try these. I'm really freaking excited. I've tried the plain white cheddar ones, but I've never tried the plain hot. They smell so good. It says that 2.5 cups is a serving size, and that is 28 grams, which is 150 calories. 28 grams. That's a lot of popcorn. I'm going to show you guys. Hold on. These are so good. It doesn't even have like the hot Cheeto taste or anything like that. It's almost like the Mexican hot sauce. That's really hot. Anyway, these are really, really good. All right, you guys, so I got my popcorn and I got my Sunny D. Ignore my husband. Anyway, this is probably not the best combination.
But I really wanted Sunny D and I really wanted popcorn, so we're just having it together.
It is 10:05 and I feel like this video has been all over the place, and I also did not eat much today. I still have like 600 and something calories left over, but I'm trying not to eat so late anymore. So this is going to be the last thing that I have for tonight, and we're trying that ice cream tomorrow, and I'm really, really excited. My family just loves to interrupt my videos. Dolly Morris, young lady, come here, please. You want a hot popcorn? Ooh! You're supposed to catch it. Anyway, tomorrow is day 3 of me and Megan's weight loss challenge, so make sure you go and subscribe to her channel. I'll put her channel in my description. She posts weight loss content, and she's super sweet. You all will love her. And, yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. And make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications to know whenever I upload a new video. And I will see you next time.